should get a what? I think this is like almost done. Sorry about the crying, because those are my neighbors' children. I don't know if you can hear. Okay. So I'm thinking if I'm missing something. Okay, I'm just gonna get black. In gray. Okay. I'm just gonna use yellow orange mixed with brown. Keep your orange here. I think I'm gonna upload this video in two sets because I don't wanna redo this. Okay. I'm just gonna add yellow here and here. Like that. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna define the black. At the back of the fish. Just dab some black as well. Right. I'm gonna use white again. And water down. I kind of like the effect, you know. Okay, we're gonna redefine the black. We're almost done, actually. I think we're done. I'm just gonna sign it, and I'm gonna use black. It's quite visible. Okay. I think we're done. Right? What do you think? I know. I feel like I need more white or something. Okay, get white. Sorry, guys. Again, I don't wanna stop just because I'm. And here, I'm gonna brighten the face. I really want this to be good because this is my favorite subject. All right. Get some yellow orange. Yellow orange. Okay, now I like it. Gosh, took me forever to finally figure out how to do this. Now I like it. Okay. Just get some black. Tiny bit of black. And just darken the sides of the fish's body. Just darken it. Okay, like that. Okay, just darken. Here. Here as well. Just to define it. Oops. Get some orange and orange and brown just to extend the face like that here. Okay. Now I like it. Okay, get some yellow. I almost missed that. Okay, get some black. There, I like it. Okay, yeah, I think we're done. Yes, we're done. Thank you guys for your patience, because this video is supposed to be in one video, but I'm doing it in two parts, but I think it's worth it. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys. Hi, hi. Thank you. Bye.